Welcome, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Also, I do realize that the overlay is a bit bugged out at the moment. There we go. Much better. Welcome on in, ladies and gentlemen, to a new live stream. Obviously, you guys aren't seeing the game currently because I currently don't have the game running. And as far as getting a close-up view, closest view I can give you, is this right here, and I don't think you want to see this face right now. But regardless, what we are doing today, we're playing a little bit of New World. I'm currently sitting inside of Discord chat at the moment with Moonstone. She actually has her mod Oz with her as well. So we're going to be joining them in just a minute. I'm going to get the game running right now while I go ahead and explain a few things as far as what's going on. So, first and foremost, for those who have been keeping up with me on Twitter, you will be pleased to know that I have been working on the Minecraft mod pack that I am planning to release for version 1.16.5. It is not finished yet, but I am aiming to have it finished by next week. As far as videos are concerned, that I have planned to go ahead and have coming back tomorrow. Also, I really need to go ahead and mute that. That being my works chat. So yeah, we're doing that. Something else that I have been doing is I've been playing a mod pack called Dragon Survival, which I really do like. I'm not going to get into it right now because obviously that's Minecraft related, not New World related. Most likely next week we will get into a bit of Minecraft streaming, but this week we're focusing on New World. I'm going to be playing New World today, and I'll be playing a bit on Sunday. I haven't decided how much time I'm going to be playing it because I do have D&D that night. So there's that. Also, as per usual, coffee is in hand. I love my good coffee. That's good coffee right there. So this is the first time I'm actually opening up New World for anyone who is curious. New World just went into open beta today, and for those who have never seen / played New World before, I don't expect anyone to have seen or played New World in this extent. But as far as my channel is concerned, New World is an MMORPG that is primarily... I really haven't looked at it much, but from what I can get a vibe from it is that it's based off of Norse mythology, and I really do like it. I'm very interested to see where this takes us. Even the text style, I really do like as well as the graphics. It kind of reminds me of a little bit of Norse mythology. But yeah, let's go ahead and unmute ourselves and join up with Moon and Oz in their chat. Hello? Hello, can you hear me? Okay. I was hoping that you two were able to hear me. I was getting a bit worried. What, me? Ow. Okay. I was about to say, me being rude when I just popped in? Aren't you guys on that two-word server that I completely forgot? I know it's US with, yeah, something like that, yeah. Yeah, I did see it earlier, I just didn't acknowledge it. Sorry. Okay. Okay, well. Well, okay. Yep, and you get this. Okay. Most likely. I'm currently watching a cutscene, so if I'm being quiet, then you guys know why. I think you're getting distracted again, Moon. Okay, so I quickly wanted to mute myself in Discord chat just so that way I can go ahead and focus on the game a little bit. I am able to tell that the game audio is a bit loud for me. I'm not too sure if it's a bit loud on the stream side. But from what I can tell here, it doesn't look like it's too loud according to my voice bar. I think we should be good there. As far as character appearance goes, I really have no identification as far as what I want my appearance to be looking like. As far as type of person. Scrolling through them randomly. Maybe. Now that one seems more like my face.
Skin tone. That one's my skin tone. Hairstyle. Oh boy. Looks like I can have a messy afro. Okay. Let's see. No. Doesn't really look like my hair. Let's see. Nope. Nope. I guess I'll go with that one for now. Facial hair. I do have a little bit of a beard going on, so I am going to have a little bit on the red side. Yeah. It's not a fully grown beard, but it is close enough to be considered one. Yeah. Eye color, I do have a turquoise-based eye color. No, I don't want any of those features. Scars. Maybe that. That's crow's feet, if I recall correctly. So, or not crow's feet, but is considered a scar that's on that side. Where is that scar? It's like right there. Okay, I'm okay with that one. I don't really think a tattoo is fine, but I think that will look nicely. And I'm just going to use my channel name, which is Andrew Leo, and we're going to create character. Yes. Okay. Very quick on that front. Okay, what? Okay. By the way, in case anybody's curious, this is completely blind content. So if you are wondering why I'm not having any sort of like major reactions like snickering or anything like that, it's because of the fact that this is completely new to me. Also, apparently there's a queue time. Well, less than a 1 minute queue time, apparently. Also, there might be some changes that I might need to make. So, here. If I recall. Okay. I'm going to save that so that way we have our tags included. Okay. So WASD for movement, standard movement type. Uh-oh. Draw your weapon using X. And block. And attack with the right click. Pretty standard. Good. Captain Alduis Rope. What happened? No, I did not take it. Okay. Looks like they perish, and oh my god. That's Okay. Discarded items. A wooden shield and some rations. Okay. Check inventory. We can put our wooden shield right there and have basic food right there. Get out of inventory using tab. Eat using 3. And then we need to go ahead and explore a little bit. Okay. That came out. Let's see. Okay, so lock on. That's fine. Is there anything over here that could be of use? Okay. Escape the ship graveyard to look for your crewmates. Well, that's going to be an interesting task. I guess we have passive healing in a sense. I have no clue what this is, which... could be one of two things. Could be dangerous, could be not. Okay. Now, where to next? Okay. I'm guessing we're supposed to... yep, space W. Okay, so since this is kind of like a tutorial area, it makes sense that we would be having all these messages. You gonna attack me? Sword and shield, mastery level 2. Purchase upgrade. For K. Yeah, mastery level 2. Either sword master or defender. Rush forward 5 melee knockback foes and dealing 125 weapon damage. Where sword master is cooldown 15 seconds, deal 145% weapon damage all foes within 2 meters. Okay. Sword master, weapon master, defender. Go sword master. Confirm. Yep. Did I just glitch it out? No, I did not. Okay. Let's head this way. Okay, we don't need to worry about the auto run thing. And let's see, what do we find? A new world. Hence the name. Interesting, okay. Now, one thing I will mention is that as I had stated earlier, this is a completely blind playthrough, so I have never played the game before. Or at least I didn't play the alpha access. Oh boy. This doesn't look pretty. Oh boy. Am I supposed to come down this way? I don't really want to descend into here. This does not look like it's the best. Oh. Captain. What the hell? Okay then. Oh my. Okay, get stronger, I guess. What did they just do? Corrupted us? Something? I don't know. Odd. Why did I have a suspicious feeling that something like that would happen when we entered that area? I don't really know, but that does seem rather... rather out there. And now loading screen. Lovely. Also, I might want to go ahead and pause the music as it is currently... Okay. So we just got done over here. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and unmute myself. Okay, well, I just got done with the tutorial. Let me check the map, because... Rose Landing? Rose Landing is, I'm guessing. Yeah, the first light watchtower. Literally my name, Andrew Leo. Okay. What? Yeah. Well, I did just complete the tutorial, so it's makes sense. Okay. Oh, yes, the intro bit. Oh boy. How much I have to actually do. Okay. Okay, Moon. To be fair, I can understand that part. Okay, so it does look like I already accepted your friend request. Okay. Restless round. Okay. Oh, okay. Group invite. You can blame Moon. To be fair, there's a lot of stuff that you can blame Moon for, but are you? Okay. Okay. What? Send me a friend request. What? Oh my God, Moon, you're all the way over in Everfall? from Lynch? I think I already did. Yep, basics of survival. That's the one that I accepted. The Greenwood. Okay. Oh, okay, that is not something I wanted to do. Press the attack, the special attack key or something like that. Okay, what was it? Yeah, I press Q. Okay. Hunt a bear. Well, that's going to be easy. Oh, boar. Yeah. Oh, black. Yep, black boar. Okay. Nice. Okay. Okay. You sure about that? What level are you at right now, Oz? Okay, so you guys are well off, well more off than what I am right now. Oh my, okay, that's a lot of zombers. Shift manifest. Okay. And go up in strength. Next. Oh no. If you can call it that. You should know at this point that you've been waiting for New World to come out like this for how long? But they pushed it back to wasn't it the day after your birthday, Moon, or is it the day before? Okay, that'll shed some light on the subject. It was getting a bit dark in my room, so I was like, yeah, might as well turn on the light. Okay, gotta head up this way. Or the Tide Shallow Cave. Oh boy. Fair enough. I will prepare myself. Okay, that actually was quicker than I thought because I think I was able to inflict a slowdown effect onto them because of my Achilles heal ability. Yeah. Just a regular sword and shield. Weapon mastery on one-handed weapon for sword and shield. Under Sword Master, there is the... under... Yeah. Yeah. But then it's under Sword Master, right next to the Whirling Blade. Good point. Yeah. Because once when you finish a successful, like, light attack chain, you go and inflict 20 seconds worth of a... Or I think it's 20 seconds worth of a cooldown for slowness onto the enemy, so. Here's the source of the corruption. Okay. That way. Okay. Okay. Of course. If you logged off, I would be a little bit disappointed. Okay. Nope, found the source of the corruption. I kind of had to dim down all of my sound because, frankly, there's a lot. Oh, Chaplin. Do I not have any food? I think I'm all out of food. Yes. I kind of put two and two together already. I know. I already did that quest. Oh, might want to get out of here before the chaplain spots me again. Rather not do that. Do customization options while I'm inside of a enemy wall area. Okay. Welcome back. Aw. No moon. There is someone else who's inside the chat who is still alive. Yes, on YouTube. Remember, I live stream on YouTube, not on Twitch. If you have my stream, you should know by now, Moon, that you're able to go ahead and just see the link when you look at my Discord. Are you sure? Look under admin streams. Yeah. Okay. Rapier, woodbow, or musket? Hmm. What? Yeah. Oh, are you going to start learning Spanish? But you're unsure yet? Yeah, that will do it. Because she... Yup. Okay. Where do you want me to go now? Trouble fever, okay. To be But I find it even more funny because I actually did have to go to my left. Oh my god. Yay. It might be just you. Okay. Now, this was the quest I believe that you were doing earlier today, Moon. The Truffles quest. The truffle one. At one point or another. Yeah. Makes sense. So what, you're restricted at a town as soon as you accept that second quest? I'll just let you know I'm coming over by where you are. I just want to get that landmark. And okay. Yeah, the wolves are being annoying. Okay. Nope. Still nighttime. Okay, I really need to change my screen's like settings because I feel like the visuals are completely off for me. That's why. Because it's set that my screen screen size is 720p, not 1080. Also, it does look like it's a little bit off. No, I don't want to. So why is my settings all on low? Yeah, I'm changing it over right now. And it's going to take a minute for it to actually do that. Okay. Because I know my system can actually run it. Also, I'm not too sure if you can see it on your side, Moon, when you're watching my stream, but does it feel like the actual screen itself seems as though it's a bit off-center? Because I do see that the level bar that is supposed to be down at the bottom kind of goes a bit off-screen. Do you know if that's intentional? Yeah, the diamond part. Okay. Awesome. I might want to turn down the actual settings. Because I know this is not in the intended graphics. Okay. I wasn't going to even say anything.
Did I really expect anything less?
At least it's good. Oh my god.
Just because it's the three of us?
Also, it feels like I think that I actually got a message. Ow. Okay. Yeah, you're almost dead, Moon. You're like a third of the way. Okay. Well, you are slowly healing. For now. Hi. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, you went past me already. Okay. Camping not unlocked. Okay, well, thanks for pointing that out to me, game. Wasn't expecting a response back, okay, but okay. Also, on your side, Moon, how does my stream volume sound? Fair enough. Yeah, you're about there. You should be fine. First Light Hamlet. Okay. Okay. You're the one over here. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why it's not hasn't switched over to daytime yet. Endless night. Unless there's something like a blood moon that happens in this game, which I doubt. Okay. If that was something that would be that would happen, oh boy. You can do it, Moon. You can do it. Eh, fair enough. No. Let's see. Empower stab. Successful heavy attack grants you 30% empower for 5 seconds. What is... Okay. Yep. Check in with the innkeeper.
I'm just gonna go ahead and increase sound settings because
I only adjusted it slightly. I only adjusted the audio settings because I felt like the NPC's voice was a bit too soft. So I was like, eh, might as well go and increase it. Okay. Getting close. Storage shed. Okay. Yes, that is quite necessary, Moon. Something edible? Well, all food is edible. It's just that. Yeah. But it's still considered a food. Yes. Damn, how much? I don't think anybody likes you playing with their carrots. Hi, Oz. At least most of the stuff that's done in this game is automated. That's one thing I kind of do like. Automated in the sense where you don't have to like click and hold for certain tasks. Yeah. What? Oh. What? Okay. Yes. Unlock 10. Okay. And tannery. I think it's crouch or something like that. Okay. It wouldn't be the first time. Oh, yeah. You mean over by where the workbench is? Yeah. Me? No. But apparently the syndicate thinks that I'm gonna be coming back, so. Why, are you syndicate? Ah. Makes sense. I just really want to know, like, if somebody does make a company called Purple People Eaters, which I guess that's the name, right? Okay. If somebody really did make the company called Purple People Eaters, oh my god, that's bringing back this song from elementary school. Yeah, I'm aware. It's been around forever. This is Moon we're talking about here, remember? What? Kind of on the north side of the town? Why? Oh boy. Do you need me to go into question your sanity? Yeah, for it's a weird thing with YouTube where it has that like lag feedback. Yeah. Okay, the green one, right? Yeah. Why? Yeah. Green as well. I think that might be a lighting engine thing. Yeah. Because the sun's kind of like beaming it down from it on the front side here. So. Yeah. Oh! Looks like Moon died. Okay. I do not know why. You might be in queue then. Oh. Your guess is as good as mine on that one.
As well. What? Oh, it was trying to go to the fast travel location? Oh. Yeah, that is really good.
Okay. I'm almost done. Because I don't really want to do that. Nope. It's all like collecting your own resources type thing. Yeah. Okay. Yep.
Yep. Reasons prevent a lot of things from happening. Damn. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. I was just taking a look at the skills that you can go in and improve by looking at the I don't think so. I'm only level 8. I was.
I know, I just went over to her and she said that she and that I can't do it yet. Join the syndicate. I'm guessing you can't have a quest in an active, huh? Which obviously is going to be the syndicate. Yep. Essentially, yes. Alright, did that. Traveling to Howling Falls right now. Well, right now I'm getting attacked by a wolf. Which I just killed. And it was a brown wolf this time. Yeah. I can imagine. I'm not. But I didn't. I got enough meat. Are they going to follow me when I'm down here? No, they are not. Okay, good. Well, they apparently do. One of them just decided to go back on itself. And it's decided to retreat. Okay. Now I gotta go up that way. Lovely. Yeah, I'm doing fine. Yeah. What the hell? I need to defeat Howler Wolf. Okay. How lovely. Not the brown wolves. I don't really know what I'm going to make for dinner. Okay. I'm not going to take someone else's harvest. Yes. Well, I'm... Yeah, but they need to respawn, and they're taking forever. There's like four people that are all waiting for the Howler Wolves to respawn. Okay. Four wolves. What the? Oh, let's not mess with that, please. Travel to full moon then. Oh, God. I'm on the same one that you were on earlier. Yes. Yes,
you have.
Mm-hmm. Yep. It's at least like a good 10-minute walk. I'm not gonna. What? Ow. Okay. That might have actually helped. Yeah, no. Okay. Let's go over to Full Moon. Yay. Okay, have fun. Yeah, I should be getting started on that pretty soon because I'll need to have it ready by the time my brother gets home from work. Yay. Hi, Oz. Hi, Oz. Whatever it is. Yeah, you're not gonna last, Moon. Actually, you did. Wow. Yeah. Who's playing music? Ow. Landmark difficulty level 6. Okay. Full Moon Wolf. Oh boy. Bleeding. Mm-hmm. Take your time, Moon.
Okay. That finishes up that quest for the most part. Nope. Seems like Moon died. Nice. Okay. So most likely we're going to be playing for about another give or take half hour or so, and then we'll be calling it a night. I think I want to reach level 10, most likely. Oz left the group, so he is now offline. Okay. Okay, I just want to hold off on the quest there. I think at this point I can go join the syndicate. I'm going to go check that. A little bit of lag coming out. That should be fine. Okay. I guess I gotta go and take on the next quest or something like that. I gotta complete this next quest. I think you have to be level... No, I don't think it... They did say that it's not level dependent. Talk to Gladys Bond. Okay. Miss Gladys, it is your turn for me to talk to. And what I'm gonna do is I'm also gonna go and check my character real quick. And nothing there. Nope. No achievements yet, because frankly, there's no achievements to be earned, at least not at the moment. Territorial standings, first light. XP gain, earn 3% more XP while in first light. Decrease trading rate by 9.3% in first light. Okay. And then increase storage by 25. I haven't really used storage that much, but I think the XP gain will be more beneficial to me, so I'm going to go with that. So currently, right now, trading tax is decreased by 5%. Standing gain 5%, or earn 5% more territory standing while in first light. Gather, increase gathering speed. Yep. Okay, we want to go to Gladys, which is over this way. Okay. Speak with the Marauders, Syndicate, and Covenant. Okay, this is where the Alliance comes into play.
Obviously, we are going to go with Syndicate because that's what everyone else in our group runs. So we will do that. Okay, they're up there on the ship, I believe. Okay. Fair enough. Okay. Did take a little bit of fall damage there, but I'm not too concerned about it. You have a passive regen. Let me see here. Oh, they're over there on that side. Okay. First light. Also. I need to go around. Which. Is a bit exuberant, but that's fine. Get through the tavern, though. Yeah, nope, not gonna go with you. Going over the Syndicate now, which is the last one we need to find information about. Looks like people are using travel stones or something like that. Welcome back. Yeah. Not the first time. Okay. Well, I'm on the Covenant one right now. Or not the Covenant, but the actual Alliance to go with. Now I gotta go talk to the Magistrate. Join Marauders, Syndicate, or Covenant? I think the answer is obvious there. Marauders. No, Syndicate. Yeah, you did. Because you weren't inside of a safe zone. Dayspring Mill, okay. And it's now nighttime. Yay! Not yay. I guess everyone in the syndicate goes towards Dayspring Mills, though. Okay. Okay, search chests for abandoned research notes. Okay. Okay. Multiple chests inside of this area. Where exactly at? I have no clue. Sword and Shield Mastery Level 5. Nice. Come on. Okay. My guess is that they're inside of each house. Okay. And I did. Okay. Should have made a camp nearby. Take patience, Moon. Ow. Maybe you should have somebody assisting you. Fair enough. Let's go into Weapon Mastery and let's see what I can. Mobility. Move 35%, 33% faster while blocking. Okay. When you block an attack, gain a stack of Empower, granting a 3% damage increase for 5 seconds. Yeah. Bringing Justice. Successfully hitting with a heavy attack causes you to lose one debuff. Okay. Maybe. Whirling Blade causes 5% rend. What does rend do again? Oh! Rend reduces target's armor. I'm just gonna do that. Let's see. I'm gonna increase con and strength. Lovely. Max health, 999. Difficulty level 9. Yep, I am aware. Wow, Moon actually swore. Well, we are inside a sub chat. Then why don't you enlighten us? Okay, fly crate. That'll work. Anything on this side? Note. Don't send anything, okay. Ooh. The ladder. A warhammer. Ooh. Maybe. Oh, I found hemp. Okay, that's gonna be useful. Just don't want to get into threat radius of that, Retcher, yeah. That seems fine. Damn, hemp. This hemp is taking longer to harvest than any of the others that I harvested. Yeah, it is really big. I like how they have the whole, like, time difference based off of the size. In a certain sense, yeah. Okay. And I think that should do it. Gotta go talk to Ursula now. Miss Ursula. Scavenger. Yay. One of you is a level 10 and the other one's a level 8. Seems like you guys are compensating for something. Level 9. I don't know. Okay. Covering. Yippee. Okay. Let's go to our camp. Ah, health potions, yes. Happy that I'm able to make those now. I think that I just didn't have the stuff to go and make them. Okay, well, it does look like my sword is about to break. Yeah, it's at very close to low durability, 99 out of 1,000. True. But then again, I do have... So that's the worn longsword. I think I have an iron longsword sitting in my inventory. Yes, I do. I could just swap that out. which the Iron Longsword is a little bit better in terms of gear score. Item will become bound to you if you equip it. Bound items can only be used by you and cannot be dropped, only destroyed. Okay. There are a couple of things that I need to get rid of. Yeah. More arrows. Mana regen. I don't want that one right now. Because Iron Life Staff. Oh, that's the weapon that you use, right? The staff. Okay. Depending on the scenario. Okay. Now, one thing that I am kind of concerned, kind of curious about is there mounts in this game? Aw. Wish there was. Damn. Why? Yeah, I get that. Which station is it that you have to go to in order to go ahead and salvage? Oh, S and click. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay, that makes sense. Ooh, that Warhammer. It doesn't do as much as the longsword that I'm using, but eh. Yeah, the Great Axe as well. Great Axe even is better than the Warhammer. Also, I don't think I'm going to use the musket. That just doesn't sound like something I'm going to use. I can imagine. I guess I'm getting some gold out of this, though. That is useful. Rapier, I don't think I'm going to use because it's less powerful than my longsword. Okay. Okay. That seems nice.
Also, I got a lot of leather or rawhide.
161. Oh my god. Clothing. Actual armor. It's on the tip of your tongue, but you can't remember it. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, the arcane repository is not something I'll be able to use. Horse leather. What can be used for horse leather, though? Oof. That's not good. Yikes. That's a bit much. Okay. The rawhide. Okay. Okay. Put it all towards the leather. Okay. My God, leather working is already level 10. Well, I guess this is something that I can also do. Reduce the weight of the iron ore that I have sitting in my pockets and turn that into iron bars or iron ingots. Yikes.
My current shield.
114. Okay, yeah. Okay. Yes, found it. Me. Salvage that. I'm not gonna need it. Okay. Gotcha.
I guess I can get rid of the flint arrows since I have the iron tip ones now. This item cannot be salvaged. What?
Aw. Oh, boy. Oh my goodness. The one goal apiece, right? Okay. That's kind of funny. Okay. Feathers drops from turkeys. Okay. That makes sense. And then you can just put. Yeah. Yeah. I've seen the turkeys, but I haven't seen chickens. Okay. I'm gonna go kill some turkeys. I should. Skinning and tracking, level 9. Yeah. Yeah, not until level 10, and I'm so close to level 10. Ugh. I just need it by just a little more. I think, like, maybe one more skinning will be perfect. Perfect amount that I need. Okay. Full moon then, which I am beyond the level 4. Okay, does that get me to level 10? Yes, it does. Okay, I like that. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, it's, from what I can tell, it's stuttering as well. How long is it that the actual camps that you make, how long is it that those last for? Okay. Fair enough. Let's check here. Nothing there, nothing there, so I'm good. No, I was looking for turkeys, not frickin' wolves. Yes, I am so sure, because I was looking for the feathers. I know that they get dropped when, and where the difficulty, all I'm wanting right now is for not any of the wolves.
And I'll go and take your hide, but I really need to find the turkeys. They're not even near here. I should be able to track them, right? Don't die, Moon. Do not die. Oh, I need to wait till I get level 25 to go and start tracking. Ugh. Nice. You're a true buccaneer in that point. Even though you're a syndicate. We're all syndicates, but yeah. No, yes, maybe, maybe so. Oh my god, yeah, that's a lot of feathers that I got now. 19 feathers. After just killing 2 turkeys. Damn. Okay, I think I just figured out a neat little trick that I didn't realize till now. You know how sometimes when people are running, they'll go ahead and just use the dodge thing to go ahead and sprint themselves forward? Well, I figured out a different way. Jumping and walking. The movement. Okay. Fair enough. Should I go ahead and make... Yeah, I'll go and make arrows. Okay, I'm gonna go. Sell off all of my flint arrows because I'm not going to use those. Maybe people will buy them, maybe not. Who knows?
Really? You can't sell flint arrows? No, it doesn't give you the option to. Because it's telling me that I have no sellable items that are in the arrows category. True. That makes sense. How much gold do I actually have? Is there a way to tell that? Okay, that's actually not that bad. 651 is what I got. Gotcha. I'm gonna eat you, but I hope you do well.
I love that line.
Fair enough. Maybe.
You want to also make a lot of money so that way you can go in and get the better gear.
Yeah, that is true.
Same with me, technically.
Well, even then, I think I did just the exact same thing that Oz did, that's why.
Now, charcoal, is that something that's like really useful or no? Yeah, okay. Fair enough. If you can, then by all means, I might do that. Rugged leather. How do you get that? Find it tannery level 3. Okay, this is a tannery. Well, this is a tannery level 2. Or level 3. So, yeah. No, it's a level 3. And I got the coarse leather for it. For the coarse leather. Well, I'm trying to make the, hold on. I'll go and show you. Coarse leather X2, which I'm guessing you can't. Oh no, that's a material downgrade. That makes sense. Okay. Yeah. Nope. I don't got enough materials for anything to be made there. Yeah, that does make sense. So do you have anything for me to do? No, you do not. Okay. Hapless home. No. I'm not talking about you, Moon. Okay, well, I'm at a point in the night where I feel like I am comfortable enough to call it. What about you? Well, I kind of figured. I'm mostly thinking that because, frankly, I still gotta go and cook dinner for myself and my brother once when he gets home from work, and that's gonna be in, like, about less than an hour and a half at this point. So... Well, yeah, me and my brother have dinner really late, like close to midnight. Well, I'm the one that works overnight because I stay up until like about 5:30, 6 o'clock in the morning. And then he works second shift, but he stays up until about 4:30 in the morning. So. Yeah. But anyway, I will go and talk to you later, Moon. Yep, you too. Okay. That is the end of today's stream for us today, ladies and gents. We went on for quite a long while, and as Moon pointed out, and same with Oz, for that matter, there has been a bit of delay, as you guys have possibly been able to tell. We are going to go ahead and be live streaming most likely a bit on Sunday for New Week. Not going to be able to live stream tomorrow, and I'm not going to be able to live stream Saturday, mostly because I have planned for video and live. So, in that sense, I am taking part in live streaming chat. But you guys may see me inside of Moonstone stream, which if you guys want to see her stream, you guys stream, just go ahead and head over to give her a call. Saturday and Sunday, yeah, we'll go ahead and live stream a bit of New World. It will be the final day for us to live stream, so cross our hearts that we can get up to at least level 20, because we are at 9.5 right now. And then on Thursday next week, we will be live streaming most likely
new mod pack that I've been working on. I will be testing it from now until then to go ahead and get it completed. Okay? But with that said, check you guys in the next live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed today. Not the Moonstone one. Oh, done. There we go. Hope you guys enjoyed today's live stream. I will check you guys for the next one, most likely on Sunday. And have a good one, friend. On train. Also, the ignore the more modded Minecraft thing. That's not something that's correct. And the date is wrong.